say, according to these other folks. But, all right, so this is the Sierra Simple School Jazz Band. These students dedicate themselves to come in before school, 7 a.m., 4 days a week, to be able to kind of rehearse and be ready to play this concert for you this evening. We have a lot of tunes because we have 5 drummers, and I want to give each drummer a chance to play at least 1 tune. What you're going to hear tonight is our American classical music. This is our music. This is the music of us. And what you're going to hear, each one of the students this evening is going to take turns taking a solo. The solos themselves are not written down. They are improvising the solos. They are composing it while they are performing. We call this improvisation. And it is at the heart of jazz music. So in this first tune we're going to play for you, this is a tune entitled Mona. And we are going to feature Benjamin on alto saxophone, Alvin on trumpet, Selena on flute, James on alto saxophone, Shelly on flute, Andre on tenor saxophone, and Daniel on tenor saxophone as well. And just for you, if you haven't been to a lot of jazz concerts, it's traditional to show the soloist a little bit of love when they finish their solo. So here is Mona. Thank you.
Thank you. a classic, if you will. And we're going to feature John on guitar, Kaylee on flute, Sara on vibraphone, Kai on trombone, Enoch on vibraphone, and Alex Neff on saxophone. And we're going to have a little saxophone feature as well on this. Here is four.
Thank you.
a jazz combo. And these guys have been working on their own. They kind of put this together. They pick the tunes. They've been rehearsing on their own. I check in with them once a month or so just to make sure they're actually not tearing the room apart while they're the actual person. And they're going to participate in festival as well in the combo division. And so they're, you know what? I'll let you guys kind of introduce the group. So. So what you're going to hear is kind of an ironic style of jazz here. So this is Fables of Fables.
Thank you.
again, I so appreciate you guys hanging with us tonight, and I need to say this, otherwise his mom might get mad at me. We did have one student who made all Southern California Jazz Band, and it's only the third time in Sierra Vista Middle School's history that somebody made it to the All Southern Jazz. That's going to be great.